Obviously, I don't need that health. Now, let's see if my idea works. Lucky shot!
Hey guys, it's here with another video. And finally, we are back with some Red Faction. It's been so long, I forgot the actual intro for Red Faction. We're back to the faction. The Red Faction. Now, I did some experimenting around, because I forgot my buttons as well. And, well, you can use your flamethrower as a fire grenade, so yeah. Hey, I loaded up. Hush, little baby, don't say I'm hurt. I'm gonna kill you with a mockingbird. Me, tough guy? You're the one trying to step up. Who the heck are you talking to? Calling tough guy. You know what? There we go. Thank you for making me waste most of my ammo, you little butt. Whoop, apparently I'm dragging the body now. Apparently dragging the body. I forgot every freaking control. Here we go. There we go, there's my reload button. That's what I was trying to freaking do. Will you shut up? Oh!
Don't shoot! I'm on your side! Come down here!
Sure you are, you little piece of crap. I can fly with that amount of ammo. I mean, health. I can roll with it.
Go to the other control panel and find the override button.
Yeah.
You see that button? You have to press it while I press it.
Alright, hold up, guy. Hold up. I'm gonna say it real quick. Alright, so I decided to cut it to afterwards so that I could take care of these ninnies. Dang! Holy! Come on, come on.
The rest of the planet is
probably level. You'll have to go out by the sub bay. Thanks, mate. Now, where's the sub bay? I guess apparently here. Oh, my camera got moved a bit. That glare doesn't help either. Well, apparently it does glare. Pardon. I'll be back. That's another thing I forgot about this game, is the loading screens. Alright, and we're back, guys, again. Sorry for that little interruption. I didn't really do much, I just went around here, there was a health kit, went back up here. Now, I think I need an explosive for this. I'm all out of explosives for this. Why do I keep pressing down? There we go, that's what I want to do. I never use my pistol anymore. Give it a chance. Ow, I kind of cut myself a little bit on that. Stuff in there. Wait, can I? Yes! I almost made it in. I think I'm stuck. I think I'm stuck now. You gotta be kidding me with this. Oh, I'm in. Oh, yes, I'm in.
Okay, that took a while. Difficult. There's my sub. Oh shit. I'll be right back. So guys, I had to start from the beginning again because turns out I think I need an explosive to properly do that. I wasn't supposed to do what I did, so yeah, I kinda got screwed over by myself. Moron. So let's try this again, shall we?
Don't do it, please!
No, I will do it. I will do it. Back over here.
Don't shoot. I'm on your side.
Come sure you are. Sure you are.
Go to the other control panel and find the override button.
You're not even talking, dude.
You see that button? You have to
press it already, damn it.
Press this one. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
See you later, shitlords.
The rest of the
plan
is probably
level. Yeah. Alright, see you later, shitlords. No doubt, I'm still gonna find that guy again. I'll be back once I make it through the door. You know, that door. Alright, we're back again. Obviously, I don't need that health. Now, let's see if my idea works. Good idea, good, good little spot, and pow! Lucky shot!
I didn't do anything.
I know you did. Here, I'll be nice. I'll be nice. I'm gonna save here.
Just a word, going underwater. Covering your jacket, over. Testing missiles, over. Alright, weapons work just fine. Closing in order, over.
Miss me.
We're experiencing some underwater turbulence. Over. We're sitting into the main base, over.
You should see the research center on the German head.
Shh.
Infiltrating the base. Over.
Alright, this time no screwing around. Strictly business. There's also risky business, but I won't judge. I see they're homing.
Makes sense.
It makes sense. Listen, you. Yeah, my wife. I said, get out of my way. After this load, I'm going to save again, because I'm getting tired of this. For future self, this is a lot of edits for you. I'm very sorry. Excluding this loading thing, though. Because I kind of just want to do something. Oh, that's a perfect... That's a perfect... And we're back for the umpteen billionth time.
You should see the research center in the cabin ahead.
I think that'll be enough. Yep, that's enough. Damn it. It falls off final 20%. I'm kind of handling his henchman right now. So, BRB. I'm trying to use this as my shield right now. It's clearly doing something. I hear them dying. I see that's doing damage to me as well, so I'm going to get out now. Get up the goddamn ladder. And crouch. For frick's sake. Entering Snoipe. Wait. Snoipe. Oh. Hi. Are you sure about that? Are you sure about that? How about I whack you with my baton and you die? Yeah, that sounds more fun. Hey! He gave me help for future reference. See, I knew he was good for something. Yeah, I'm going up here. I shouldn't go in there with my baton, should I? No, I shouldn't. Alright. Standing down. Armor! Yeah, get your work done, like he said. No buggering off. Holy!
I'm just doing my job.
I want to put him in the toilet.
Go away. Leave me alone.
Can I give the dead guard a swirly? Or put him in the locker? No, I want to. it works for me. It works for me. Oh, that's good. So I gotta. All right, guys, my phone cut out on me. I think it's because it's low on battery, so I'm gonna have to probably cut this short soon. Probably like, you know, next room or something like that. Why do I keep doing it? Yeah, once I clear out this room, specifically. Fuck you. So, I talk about clearing out, but there's nothing even to do here. Oh, shit. Sorry, bruh. I mean you no harm. I mean tea. I just want to phone home. Yeah, stop giving me notification. So that's going to be it for this video, guys, only because my phone wants to be a douche. But be sure to leave a like if you have enjoyed this video, or for what it was worth. also be sure to subscribe if you're new to the channel. It does really help. By the way, welcome! Be sure to comment down below what you thought of the video, or any other videos I did by far. Also be sure to check out the links in the description below. And as always, stay on the airlines, Junior Pilots!